Puerto Rican label, Miss Rich just did it. Nylon, never vibe in this. Whoa, we up to our independence. Must make a movie independent. Good morning, afternoon, day, night, whatever you're currently in right now. What's poppin', what to do, what's up, how was your day? So if you clicked on this video, you're probably seeing that I'm giving my friend a makeover. Yes, this is my friend Anastasia. Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm friends for how long?
Oh, sixth grade.
Yeah, 3 years. We've been friends for sixth grade.
I know what I mean.
So we just about to get straight into this video. We're gonna start off, first I'm gonna do her hair. Then I'm going to do her lashes, and then I'm going to do her makeup. We're just gonna see how this looks, man. This is the before, and then you're gonna see the after later. I'll put snaps in there. So yes, we're just gonna get straight into this video. All right, guys, so we have to change locations, but we're in the same location, but yes, so I'm about to do her hair right here, and I think I'm going to do a slick back ponytail to it. Yes. Yeah, so I just washed her hair, so we're just about to get like straight into it.
You grow my edges.
Oh, see, I can't do it now. Oh, it's kind of hard to pull them out now, Nazi.
And we need to have edges because, you know, forehead is big, so. To my own girls here with the
big butt. Shaking it like we. Is my edges gonna look like that, Nazi?
They're not gonna be giving you that, but.
Oh, they're not gonna be giving me that? Why?
Because, like you said,
you didn't pull out enough hair.
No, I did not.
Nyla.
And what about it?
It's because you know I have a big forehead, so like the problem is.
What do you mean, what about it?
I'm genuinely concerned.
Well, you want me to take out more edge?
Please do. Oh, it hurts. I'm turning red.
So the next part of this video is I'm going to be doing her lashes, the little individual lashes. No, I'm not a professional, but can I do them pretty decent? Yes, I can. Are you ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Is that okay if I call you my partner, babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of. Tell you I like you a lot, babe. I wanna start at the top of the bottom, babe. Circles and circles and circles.
I forgot to say that I am about to start the makeup, so just enjoy.
Still think your hair is fake, but I'm not gonna.
You think we do want me to take it out?
I'm not. Okay. No, do you remember that ponytail? Keep diving into concrete.
So bittersweet. Doesn't it look good? Kind
of. We look like twins. It should have been trying to make her into me because at this point, now look.
I look like a little boy, but you know, I kind of did that. So, thank you guys for watching. This is the end of this video. Like I said, I am not an MUA. I'm not a makeup artist. I do not. I do it sometimes, but you know. Really for fun. Can you look?
No.
Yes, but this was the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time
on Gang.
I'll put our socials down below. Her socials down below. Not that she has many.
You don't.
Okay.
We're not even gonna.
This is the end of this video.
You want to see the makeup up close?
No, they do not. This is the end.
I'm done.
Now this is the end of the video. Thank you. Oh my gosh, my gosh. My camera's about to die. But thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video, and I will see you guys next time. Maybe in a birthday video.